extrication equipment.
Volunteer firefighters in Pangburn are going above their call of duty this weekend to help a senior citizen who is battling both cancer and Alzheimer's. Around 20 of them are showing up at the house of 76-year-old Marsha Whitehead with their own tools, first thing on Saturday, to build her a new porch with a ramp.
This is part of giving back and trying to show our younger generation that we have to give back.
They want it ready before her second round of chemo this coming week.
Everybody knows who she is. She's just the life of the party, or she used to be everywhere she went.
The fire chief says he remembers the sweet woman from when he was just a boy.
She actually worked at the school back when I was in school numerous years ago, so she actually raised a lot of us kids around here.
Marsha's daughter-in-law, Paula, says she didn't retire from her job at the Pangburn School until just about 8 years ago.
She worked in the cafeteria for years and years, and all of the school kids know who she is.
She also says the project is a surprise, and Marsha is not expecting to see all those firefighters and first responders at her door come Saturday.
She doesn't know yet, and because of the Alzheimer's, I mean, we could tell her, but she probably won't remember, but her family is very appreciative.
To just make sure that our township, our people in the community sees that this is a loving small town that is willing to take care of people in need.
In Pangburn, I'm Tara Thomas.